is the view from the South Rim Trail. I think we did this last time. I'm not sure. It's a double black diamond, but I don't know. It's not all that difficult. This little tricky part here. This is a view into Route 59. And it doesn't really... It's not really on the edge of the cliff either, so I don't know. I'm not sure if we did it last time or not. It's a nice view.